after being in many different bands and making much, much heavier music, I finally decided that 2021 was the year of Attica. This is something I've wanted to do for a very long time, and I'm finally making it happen. So this year, I've got a brand new album coming out with the first single set to come out February 26th, also working on a music video and a lot of other big things. So stay tuned. What I've got to do.